Hi everyone, welcome to Srihari Degree and PG College YouTube channel. I am going to deal with subject talent management, 5th semester subject. So in that 5th semester subject, talent management, so I am going to discuss about another topic, provide HR leadership to business. Provide HR leadership to business. The main HR strategies, so we are going to contribute to taking the decision making process. Most probably every HR leaders or executives, senior executives and CEOs are taking the better strategies and to implementing them in structured manner. So in that they are increasing the organization performance. Basically the leadership, HR leadership, to play the key role to increasing the business performance. So because every strategies, so in that critical situations, then we are going to making better decision making process. And for example, then the HR leadership to making their agenda, that means a clear purpose for making their any decisions or strategies for improving the organization effectiveness. Because every HR leaders to create better strategies, the main purpose is to improve the business performance for making the betterment of the organization. So that is called provide HR leadership to business. In these concepts, so we are going to discuss about the eight key ways for their improving the organization performance. Eight key ways. So first one, we are going to discuss about the position the HR team. Position the HR team. That means the HR leadership or HR managers to find and measuring their strategies or any decision makings. So then think and act. Think and act. That means we are going to think to the organization aspects. So we are going to create any strategies. So then only it will be implementing or not into that organization, into the process. So main, the HR team or HR leadership, then it will be play the key role. For example, we are going to take their any strategies or policies. So for betterment of the organization. So and as well as their main the purpose is they're increasing the organization productivity. When it will be increase the productivity, that means they dividing and division of company sales and as well as payroll of employees. Because so we are going to increase in the sales value. When it is increase the sales value, then automatically it will be increase the productivity also based upon the HR team decision making process. And so then it will be measured how many employees we have, how many, that means ratios, that means how it will be assigned to that work. So that means we are going to calculate the clear and clarity manner for doing their any works. So in betterment of the organization. So that is called the position of the HR team. And next, coming to the discover patterns and change their opportunities. Most probably, so in every organization, the HR managers are senior executives or main the corporate culture. So we are going to think about then it will be achieving the organization goals. Goals about the in future. That means how it will be achieve the goals and objectives. So based upon our new ideas, new thoughts. So it will be create the new strategies. So then only, so it will be coming the better opportunities into that organization. And we are going to find, we are going to measure to the decision making process. And we are going to think and talk to that. That means we are going to discover the new things. So every HR managers to think about the innovative way. And we are going to discuss, and it will be taking their any decisions, so it will be acceptable to the society. So and then it will be discover the new patterns or methods or new ideas, new strategies we are going to take. So definitely, so it will be create the more opportunities to develop their organization betterment. And the most of the cases, the HR leaders to play the vital role into the critical conditions. So when they have to take the decision, so then it will be solve their problems, and immediately they are going to take the decisions, then it will be their increasing their opportunities, betterment of the organization. So that is called discover the patterns and change the opportunities. And coming to the guide, communication and culture. Most probably corporate culture. So in that corporate culture, the major aspect is, we are going to think about they providing the facilities and as well as their surroundings, their working surroundings, and as well as their organization climate, and as well as their culture. So it will be good environment we are going to create into that organization. So employ also for doing their work in smooth manner. And we are going to giving the priority for the employees. The main purpose is, so we are going to contact with the people, contact with the employees, or we are going to communicate with the employees in proper manner or positive manner. So then it will be motivating to the employees to better way. So automatically, so then it will be develop their organizations. That means, so every organization should communicate. That means you are going to solve any problems they are related to the taking their any decisions or strategies for improving their business performance. Because in that communication helps to right strategies we are going to take, and it will be connected with the employees, and proper directions or proper communication, so it will be needed for their HR leaders or senior executives. So definitely, so it will be developing their organization. So and then match the job and their and the people. Match the job. That means every organization, what they are expecting? They are expecting the right talented people. Is it right? Yes, obviously. That means we are going to find the talented people, and the current and future also. Because then it will be continue or retaining their employees. The employee will be play the key role. Then it will be putting their efforts. Then it will be increasing their employee performance and as well as organization performance also. So because then it will be find the employee strength. That means it will be suitable for the particular specific job or not. That means we are going to synchronize. That means we are going to match for the particular job or not. That means a specific work. The other employees. So it will be suitable for the job or not. So we are going to evaluate. We are going to find. We are going to measure. So into that talented employees. So automatically, so then it will be not arising any problems. Then it will be doing the effective and efficient manner for their departments. So happily, we are going to do that any work for doing their any work for doing their organization. So right, and then influencing the other leaders. Yes, most probably. So the people, employees, or HR executives, our managers to influence the people, to influence the employees, because they are taking their strategies, and then we are going to put in their efforts to forward. So that type of behavior to influence to the other employees, because when it is arising there any problem, so at that time the HR executives or senior employees or HR managers to manage or to solving their problems in prompt manner or in right way. So automatically then it will be influenced to the other people. Then it will be influenced to the other employees also. Because then the person behave or the person to taking their any strategies or any decisions, definitely it will be influenced to the other people or society or anything, employees also. So that means that type of decisions we are going to take the better strategies for the leaders. So that means the leader, HR managers, to play the key role for the betterment of the organization. So that's why to influence, that means the main goal is organization, what goal is, then it will be increasing the productivity, then it will be maximum potential of the success of the organization. So definitely the leaders to putting their maximum efforts to taking the innovative decisions, to taking the better strategies, so automatically, so then it will be increasing their organization performance. And coming to the developing the goals and purpose. The main purpose or goal is about the future. So then it will be they're expecting the, whether it is a positive or negative consequences that will be expected. So what are the strategies we are going to take, and it will be establish the company, and it will be taking their any strategies or policies, norms and conditions, so whatever they are going to take, the main purpose, it will be develop their organization. And then and also then it will be increasing the organization productivity also. So that is the main purpose for developing their goals and purpose. So in every manager, then it will be taking their more efforts, not only one person. That means the organization, each and every members or every minute, we are going to put their efforts and we are going to take in the effective strategies at any situations. So we are going to take the prompt decisions or prompt strategies, definitely, so then it will be reach their goals and objectives. So that is the main purpose or goal to establish for clear clarity set of goals. Definitely their HR leaders or managers to lead and to implementing in better way for their organization. And the pinpointing priorities. What are the priorities we have? Every organization or corporate cultures or corporate companies, they're focusing on, then it will be the main purpose is to establish in the company, then it will be create the good environment, then it will be create the good corporate culture. And also that means the main intention of to establish the company, so then it will be increasing the productivity, that means every organization they're expecting. So that type of objective we need. So definitely we are going to set up clear clarities. That means we have a clear, very blueprint for taking their any decisions, because of we have a very pinpointing strategies. So why? Because yes, only simply we are going to start their any work, or we are going to start their any company. So whether it is profit, whether it is loss, we should not expect. So that means the wasteful of investment, we are going to take in the recruitment or selection process, that is nothing for doing their works. So the whatever you are going to do that work, the behind us there is a cause, there is a purpose. So that's why we are going to pinpoint in their priorities. So in that we are going to setting the priorities. That means we are going to set up the priorities. So what are the priorities to giving to the organization? So main, we are going to giving the priority for the employees, and we are going to giving the taking the effective strategies, and as well as to clear clarity goals we are going to set up, and then it will be implemented. So automatically then it will be developing your organization. So that type of pinpointing priorities we have, that type of set of goals we have, definitely we are going to reach their goals and objectives. And preparing social issues, yes, most probably that means in that social issues we are going to describe about the management guru Peter Drucker. That means it will be 1995. So that the social issues we are going to play the key role. So that means we are going to preparing for the social issues, because then when it will be established a company, definitely we are going to think and we are going to prepare for the social issues. That means next further we are going to take their any decisions. So automatically we are going to think about what are the strategies or decisions so it will be take to the socially acceptable or not. So that means we are going to think about in prompt manner, in positive manner. That means we are going to think about so all people will be accepted to our decisions. So that type of decisions so we are going to take, and that type of expectations we are going to take in better way. So automatically, so then it will be not coming to the social issues. So that means we are going to prepare for the social issues, because of we are going to plan to solve their particular problems for any social issues into that organization. So then you are going to think and to act. That means you are going to implement it for their any decisions or strategies for betterment of the organization effectiveness. This is all about providing the HR leadership to business. Thank you.